will find the God that will make a difference in your life, like it did Kay Arthur, like it did Martha, like it did so many who stand on this platform and throughout this congregation, who would be able to stand if they could and say, Pastor, tell them it worked for me. It worked for me. It's made a difference in my life. God wants to make a difference in yours. So with all heads bowed and eyes closed, are we going to pray this prayer together? I'm going to ask us all to repeat after me. The Bible says if we believe in our heart, if you want this to happen, if you're believing in your heart that God's going, that there is a God and that He loves you and that He wants to make a difference in your life, and you confess it with your mouth, that something's going to change in your life, and you'll know that. Maybe you're here and you've never done that before, or you're here and God isn't where He should be in your life. You came because it's Easter, but you haven't been in your life where you should be with God. Today, He can make a difference in your life. So let's pray this prayer together, shall we? Dear Jesus, I thank you for loving me. I thank you for giving your life for me. I confess that I'm a sinner. I'm badly in need of forgiveness. I ask you to forgive me. Take my life from this day forward. I give my life to you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, I pray for every person that prayed that prayer to leave this place, that they will leave here and that something will happen to them like it did to Martha, that this realization will go from their head to their heart. It will touch them and change them. That, Lord, they will leave here and be different, changed forever. This Easter 2013 will mark a difference in their life, their relationships, their marriage, their families, every area of their life as you walk with us each step of the way. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Stand with me as we close the service and join Luke in the choir as we sing and worship Him by singing Hosanna. Thank you.